Will sibling rivalry force this happy family apart?
I'm just a cooler person, so...
Cooler doesn't cut it.
On deck, a brother and sister hope to wake up the judges.
Are you guys related?
No.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
We actually met in the line, too.
In the line at the hospital.
We're brother and sister. We're here together to audition for American Idol. My name is Shamali. I'm 19.
My name's Sanjaya. I'm 17.
My father's from India. He was a classical Indian musician, so we were pretty much raised around music from, you know, in the womb before we were born. He started us as singers, and
he gave us our voices.
We will be auditioning individually today.
We probably could sing together, but I think that it would be more fun to compete against each other.
Whether or not he thinks he's going to make it far, we both really know that I'm going to make it, because, you know, he wouldn't be even this far if it weren't for me, right?
Yeah, no, that's what she thinks. We all know that. The next American Idol.
He's confident. He's confident, but foolish.
I'm just a cooler person, so...
Cooler doesn't cut it. Do you want me to push him out?
Shyamali Malika. Oh my, I know it.
Hi, how are you?
I can say it. Shyamali Malakar.
Shyamali.
Shyamali. Okay. I got it right the first time. Shyamali, yeah.
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Summertime, a nice great jazz standard classic. So,
excellent.
Here we go.
Ready.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton grows high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, please don't cry. One of these mornings I'm gonna rise up singing.
You're better than you give yourself credit. You're very nervous, and you don't have reason to be. You're very good, very subtle, but great.
Thank you.
Great energy about you. I think your voice is really pretty.
Thank you.
What do you think, Simon?
Nothing unique, nothing different, very pretty, but nothing unusual.
I like you. I think
I like
you're great.
You too, but...
I think you got a nice voice. I think you still got to find out who you are and where it should fit, but I think you got a good voice, though. I like it.
Thank you.
I like her.
I say yes, too.
I say yes.
Would you like to hear something, Simon?
Guess what? You just heard two yeses.
I'm still not jumping out of my chair, but Squiddly and Diddly have said yes.
Squiddly, yeah.
I would be shocked. You know, I'd be shocked if you jumped out of your chair.
That's the attitude I want. That's what I want.
You know, you need to bring that to Hollywood. Congratulations.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Thank you.
Okay, so you're gonna work on your showmanship and shake
songs,
it out of
the repertoire.
Songs.
Nerds. Dynamics, lessons, all
so
that stuff.
What, change everything.
Bye, sweetheart. Congratulations.
Change everything, yeah.
Your mom tells me you're the better singer, but you don't have the confidence. However, she just made it clear. Give him a hug. Hey, brother. Good luck. You're up.
Thank you.
I don't want to create an awkward moment here. Your mother said you were the best.
Yes. I'm the best. Yes, she is the best.
So what's your name?
My name's Sanjaya.
Sanjaya Malakar.
Yes.
You're 17, you're a student, your sister just made it through, you're in here. Are you better than her?
I don't think so, but...
At least you're being honest.
You're the shy one of the two? I think your sister was a little more shy than you were.
Now, you're inspired by Stevie Wonder?
Yeah.
Let me hear you sing some Stevie.
All right. Like a fool, I went and stayed too long. Now I'm wondering if your love's still strong. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours.
Woo! Shoot.
Then that time I went and said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours.
Okay.
Yay.
Simon, what do you think of Sanjaya?
A lot better than your sister.
Yeah, I thought so too. Wow, crazy.
Well, I think this is a good
news. She has the stage presence, and I think you have the better voice. You're like a shy little thing who's got a good voice.
Very good.
Yes, for
yes,
me.
Yes for Simon, Paula.
Yeah, absolutely yes.
Dude, it's a yes for me. I thought you'd a ball, baby. Yeah. Woo! All right, Sanjaya, work it out, baby. Work it
all
out.
All right.
Oh, wow, they like doing better than they like this.
Do you think? Is it possible?
Are you bitter? Yeah! Yeah!
Are you bitter?
Yeah!
Huh? How about that? Well, I just have one question. Who do they think is the better singer?
I'm not going to say.
So Shamali and Sanjaya head off together, but will competition force them apart? Find out when we hit Hollywood.
We're going to Hollywood.
Here in this chair, the contestants will hear the verdict. They're either in the top 24 or it's the end of the road. First up, Sanjaya Malakar.
My baby, she's all right. My baby, she's clean out of sight. Don't you know that she's some kind of wonderful? Yeah, some kind of wonderful.
Throughout the audition process, I think it was a lot easier for me because I had my sister with me and I had that emotional support. At the end of Hollywood Week, my sister unfortunately didn't make it, and I did. And that was hard. That was sad. If I make it to the top 24, then obviously I'll be ecstatic, but it's a lot of mixed emotion.
How's it been with your sister?
It's been a little hard, but it's...
You made it through, she didn't.
Yeah.
Satisfying.
Oh, Simon.
It's bittersweet.
Yeah.
Well, Sanjaya, you're going to have to call on your sister for more support because you're going through.
Thank you.
Welcome, Sanjaya.
Congratulations.
Welcome, man.
Thank you. That's exciting.
Well, you better go tell everyone else how excited you are.
Oh, my God. Congratulations.
Good job, honey.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
Let's come back. We're heated up with Sanjaya Malakar after this. Welcome back to American Idol. Is one of the next guys going to be our new Taylor Hicks? Could be Sanjaya. He is up next. And Sanjaya, we saw that you were very emotional in the auditions with your sister. How's she doing?
She's doing good.
Yeah? You think she's supporting you with all her might?
Of course. Family always comes first.
We got to get her out here sooner. Did she help you with your song or help you prepare?
Yeah, she actually brought the song to me, so.
And what do you think about the song?
I love it.
Is it tough, easy, risky, safe?
I think that it shows off my voice enough to get my message across.
All right, and if they give you a hard time, you ready to go back at them?
Oh, yeah.
You ready to fight down there?
Definitely.
Okay, Sanjaya, good luck.
Thank you.
Then that time I went and said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours.
I'm 17 years old, I'm from Seattle, Washington, and I just got my GED, so I don't ever have to do high school again.
A lot better than your sister.
Yeah.
I have always thought that my sister was better than me. I've always kind of put her on a pedestal. Once we both got to Hollywood Week, I felt like I would always have someone there to kind of help push me through. The day that my sister got cut, I kind of felt like half of me was gone, and that was really hard. I guess it kind of made me stronger in that I knew that I would have to work that much harder to kind of represent her in this, and I'm trying to bring it all the way for her and for me.
I see us in the park, strolling the summer days of imaginings in my head, and words from our hearts told only to the wind, felt even without being said. I don't wanna bore you with it, my troubles, but there's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. There's
There's something about your love that makes me weak and knocks me off my feet. Then knocks me off my feet. I don't want to bore.
Sanjaya, my friend. Oh, God. Well, you know what's good about this? I'm trying to look at the bright side here, because I didn't think it was very good. But what's great about it, we always talk about song choice. This is the perfect example. Stevie, one of the best singers ever in the known world, ever. And you try and tackle a Stevie song? Dude, it's not even, it wasn't even remotely close. It was really bad. No, Sanjaya, I'm sorry, dog.
Sanjay, you are a sweetheart. You're a sweet soul. And it comes across when you sing. And there's an easiness about you. And you have a very nice voice. I wish more of your personality and more force came through in your performance. It seems like you're hesitant.
Song too big for you, baby.
The irony was, the most used line in that song was, I don't want to bore you with this. And it was... Without question, the most dreary performance we've had all night.
Oh, come on, Simon.
Honestly, Sanjay, half the band were asleep during it. It was, honestly, I mean, how long did that last? A minute and a half, it sounded like an hour. There was absolutely nothing that came from that for me.
It wasn't that, it was bad, but it wasn't that bad.
No, Sanjay, you know what? For me, that's what I call a waste of time performance, because there was nothing I could take from that other than it was dull.
Well, Sanjaya, I gotta give you an opportunity to respond to Simon. You can't just take that.
Well, I appreciate his honesty.
You do? Why are you gonna stand here and take that honesty?
Well,
argue with him. Tell him he's wrong. Tell him you can do better.
I know that I can definitely put my personality out there. And I just hope that America can see that and disagrees with Simon, because...
I tell you what, they'll like your hair.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure they'll like yours, too.
Thank you.
Paula, what could he do if he makes it through? What could he do next week to try and be a little bit better?
You're 17. He's 17.
Got nothing to do with it.
He's got to get out there and start performing.
Age not a factor?
Age not a factor.
Come on, man.
Age is not a factor. But wait a minute.
Not an excuse.
Sanjay, how often do you get to go out there and perform, truthfully?
Probably not as often as the other ones.
Exactly.
So what are you trying to say?
Paul is trying to say he doesn't have that much experience.
Do you think you're at an advantage or disadvantage with being so young? Be our youngest guy, yeah?
Yeah, I'm the youngest guy. I think that I can learn from the other people, and I think that that's kind of an advantage, but... I do have a lot less experience than them, so.
All right, if you want to vote for Sanjay after watching the performance, it's 1-866-IDOL-08, 1-866-436-5708, or you can text the word VOTE to 5708. You'll have at least 2 hours to vote, but not until the end of the show. Thank you, Sanjay, I appreciate it. We're going to take a breather. Don't argue about who you like the best. It leaves us now with Sanjay and Rudy. I can tell you this, one of you guys is in the top four boys, the other is out of the competition. But who goes where? Rudy, you are going home. Sanjaya is safe. Congratulations, Sanjaya. Rudy, thank you very much. A round of applause for Rudy. And what happened, Rudy?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Can I say something here?
Yes, please.
I think Rudy has one of the best vocals, and yep. I think that I really feel that I'm very, very sad. I think that people didn't get who you were, and I think that your falsetto is amazing. Your pitch perfect.
And I just really want you to know that you're fantastic.
From the heart right there, Paula. Thank you very much. On stage next is Sanjaya Malakar.
I'm dedicating my performance to my grandfather, Joseph Recchi. He was a really strong person in my life. For the first 5 years of my life, he was always there. I was the first grandson and the only one that really knew him, so we had a really close connection. Unfortunately, he died when I was 5, so that was really hard for me. I inherited his wedding ring, so I wear it on the stage so that I have confidence and support from a higher place. And I just hope that he's really proud of me in my performance tonight.
I'm stepping out with my baby. Can't go wrong cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight. I'm stepping out with my honey. Can't be bad to feel so good. Never felt quite so sunny. And I keep on knocking wood. They'll be smooth sailing, cause I'm trimming my sails with my top hat and my white tie and my tail. I'm stepping out with my baby. Can't go wrong cause I'm in right. Ask me when will the day be. The big day may be tonight. If I seem to scintillate, it's because I got a date. Day with the package of the good things that come with love. You don't have to ask me, I won't waste your time. But if you should ask me why I feel sublime, I'm stepping out with my baby. Can't go wrong cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight. I'm stepping out with my baby. Go wrong cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe. The big day may be tonight.
Listen, man, God, you know, look, you're a nice kid, I like you, but this was really weird for me. It was like a bad high school talent show, like you borrowed your dad's hat, or it really didn't work for me, dude. This was not good. That was really weird to come back the second week and do that. I thought it was really weak.
Well, Sanjaya, first of all, you sang on pitch, and he couldn't say pitchy, because you were in pitch.
That's true.
You're 17, right? You have an old soul, so you must like songs that I mean, I love music of that genre. I just find it odd at such a young age to do that.
Did you like it or not?
I like songs from that genre, and I do think...
Did you like him or not?
I don't like you.
Ah, see, we have an answer.
Good answer.
You're not answering the question.
I'm with her on that.
You're not answering the question.
I do like you, Sanjaya. I think that it would be great to pick songs that celebrate your youth.
So you didn't like it. Okay, Sanjaya, I actually agree with Randy, except I would go one stage further. It was like some ghastly lunch, where after lunch your parents have asked the children to dress up and sing. And not particularly liked what they heard. Yeah. That's how it came over, Sanjaya. It came over as very weak, a little weird, and it made absolutely no impact. In fact, halfway through the song, you were whispering it. I don't get why you did that.
Yeah.
Other than it was sort of dress-up time.
Tell us.
How'd you do it?
Tell us.
I wanted to celebrate the great years of music, the classics, and I'm dedicating it to my grandpa, so I thought...
So in listening then to what they had to say, what do you get out of their feedback this week?
I know that I need to step it up and just go with my youth.
How are you feeling right now?
I feel good. I feel not as confident as I would like to, but I feel good.
All right. If you want to vote for Sanjaya, it's 1-866-IDOL-04, 1-866-436-5704, or you can text the word VOTE to 5704. Remember, no use calling now. Do it at the end of the show. I'm sure Grandpa's proud of you, buddy. We're watching.
You're in the final group here.
We're going to take a break. We'll be back with some trouble from Chris Sly. So that brings us to Sanjaya and AJ. Gentlemen, please, both stand up. Join me at the center of the stage. One of these two guys leaves us tonight. But who is it going to be? Sanjaya, you sang Stepping Out With My Baby. Randy thought it was like a high school talent show. Paula was surprised that you chose an old song. Simon thought it was weak and weird and lacked impact. AJ, you sang Feeling Good. Randy said you got skills. Paula thinks you have a really good voice. Simon thought you showed off your personality and stood out. It's been a long, hard journey, guys. After the vote, AJ, you are going home. Sanjaya, you are safe. You look surprised, Sanjaya.
I'm shocked.
You thought you were going home tonight?
Very much so.
Did you think he was the one to leave us?
No. I think he's great.
Sanjaya, take a seat. Congratulations. You're live another week on American Idol. AJ, buddy. Nothing easy about this, is there?
No.
Paula, what would you like to say to AJ?
Truthfully, this is a singing competition, yet I don't feel tonight reflects that. I think you're a brilliant singer. And I think that just continue to follow your heart.
And Sanjaya, are you surprised to be here this week?
Not now, but I was when I
You looked a little shocked when I delivered the results.
I was pretty much very shocked.
Are you ready to make it into the top 12?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Okay, let's see what Sanjaya's secret is. Watch this.
People may be surprised to know that I can actually hula. I lived in Hawaii for 4 years, and I decided that it would be good to learn some of the culture, so I learned a hula, and now I can shake my booty Hawaiian style.
Me and all my friends were all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing, and there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting. We're waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting. We're waiting on the world to change. It's hard to beat the system when we're standing at a distance. So we keep waiting. We're waiting on the world to change. Now if we have the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would never miss a Christmas, no more ribbons on their door. Now when you trust your television, what you get is what you got. 'Cause when they own the information, oh, they can bend it all they want. So we keep on waiting, we're waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. We're waiting on the world to change, waiting on the world to change.
Well, you know, to say that it was a little bit better than last week is really funny because, I mean, it started off, it didn't really have a kind of an energy, and I don't know, I'm just trying to remember seeing you up there, and I know these two are probably trying to remember that too. When we first saw him, there was something special about him, but he hasn't returned to form since then. It hasn't been as good since then, and I mean, that wasn't really that great either, so I don't know. I don't know what's happened.
Sanjaya, I don't agree completely, Randy. I don't agree completely. I think that the guys around you are helping you kind of push to strive to do better because you have a lot of older guys around you that are a little more experienced. I would continue to just try to get out of your comfort zone but still keep the sincerity in your voice. I don't know. I really don't know what else to say other than just keep trying. I'm having a hard time.
Well, I can hear that.
Because I'm trying not to be rude. Like,
well, what do you want to say?
I just want you to kind of raise your game.
Look, Sanjaya, the good news is it wasn't as ghastly as last week.
Yeah.
So there's a positive. I'm just finding the whole hula hooping, the Paula hairstyle all a bit weird. You know, and at the end of the day, look, you're obviously popular, which is why you're still here, but based on the fact, as we've said a million times, it's a singing competition, it wasn't a very good vocal. But maybe it's your hair that's keeping you in. I don't know.
What?
Well, something Ryan. Is.
Speaking of hair, Ryan, please.
Clearly, anybody with an eye for hair knows these are very different styles.
Yes, that's not a Paula hairstyle.
I think one of the two has extensions.
No, but
I'm not sure which one.
Ryan, you're silly.
If you want to vote for Sanjaya and you think Sanjaya deserves to be in the top 12, 1-866-IDOL-02, 1-866-436-5702, or text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll free from landlines. Standard text messaging rates apply. Thank you, Sanjaya. Good luck, okay? Wish you the best, buddy. Back to tonight. Will Sanjaya and Sundance please join me at the center of the stage? Take a look at those two faces. One of them is taking the final place in the top 12. Is it Sanjaya? Or is it Sundance? Both of you and all of us will find out live after the break. Welcome back to American Idol Live in Hollywood. Either Sanjaya or Sundance is taking the last place in our top 12. Dim the lights. Results, here we go. Good luck, guys. Sanjaya, you sang Waiting on the World to Change. Sundance, you sang Jeremy. After the nationwide vote, Sundance, you are not in the top 12. Sanjaya has made it and will take that final seat.
Good luck, dude. All right.
A round of applause for both these guys, especially Sundance.
Yeah, man. Thank you.
Dude. You have been a breath of fresh air and a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Joy to have on this show. Paul, are you surprised by these results?
I'm speechless. I am. This is a singing competition, and Sundance, you've been one of our finest.
Simon, what happened?
The volume was turned down?
Yeah. Something. Crazy. Wild night, man.
And it has nothing, no all disrespect right. to Sanjaya. Congratulations.
Yeah, to anyone,
Or to anyone here. It's mind-boggling.
It's wild, man.
You're a good man. Yeah. You're a talented man.
Yeah, right.
You got a bright future, all right?
All right, somebody give me a job. I need a job.
He's looking for a gig. Sundance, take it away, buddy. One more time. Coming up, Sanjaya has a mountain to climb. It's after the break live. We are back on American Idol. What will the top 12 deliver tonight? Next up, it is Sanjaya. Here we go.
Sanjaya to me is love. I mean, you care about him. Give me a hug.
Being able to have Diana Ross mentor you, it's like having Van Gogh teach you how to paint. Ain't no mountain
high, ain't no valley low. He started this song, Ain't No Mountain High Enough, right off the bat. Without any bars to set it up. No. Second, let's stop. If you're going to do it like that, you're going to have to be really point on.
Yeah.
You know, like ba-ba-da. I didn't feel that he was on the beat. This is one of my favorite ones, you know. And you were, at the beginning, you were good. Do you tap your feet or anything?
She told me that I just need to move around and just, like, have fun. Just feel it in my body.
You better get your soul in there. Can you dance? There's something in his spirit that is the winning ingredient. And it's not his hair. Okay?
All right, this was Diana's first U.S. number one as a solo artist. Can Sanjaya own it tonight? Ain't no mountain high enough. Here is Sanjaya Malakar. Come on!
Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe. No wind, no rain, winter's cold. If you're ever in trouble, I'll be there on the double. Just send for me, oh baby.
Ain't no mountain high enough.
Oh,
ain't no valley low enough.
Yeah, yeah.
Ain't no river wide enough
to keep me from you. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting.
Sanjaya, what's going down, dude? What is really going down, dog? Yo, man. Wow. I am really, dude, I don't even know what to say, man. I'm like, dude, it wasn't very good. It really wasn't, man. It really wasn't. You know, listen, thank God for the background singers, because that song was almost unlistenable for me, man. It was really, really weak. But you know what I love about you? You know what I look forward to, man? Every week, dude, you throwing down some different dudes with the hair, man. The hair is rocking, though. Dude, hair idol, you got it jumping off, man. I'm saying, you know what I mean?
Sanjaya, I can understand why Diana said you're pure love, because you are. You are the sweetest soul. You smile, and it warms people's hearts. It really does. I mean, it wasn't that you sang on pitch. I understand what Diana was saying. You have to start it off where you really got to grab the audience. And when a song like that happens, you got to just let go. And I think that's the thing we try to say is you got to explode with your vocals now. You got to really jump out, reckless abandon, and go. You Diana? Look adorable, though.
The hair's popping, though. The hair's popping.
He didn't do a bad job.
He can't. Look, when you hear a whale in Beverly Hills, that is where Diana Ross is watching this show.
What?
She's going to freak when she hears that. The only similarity is the hairstyle. I don't know what else to say. I mean, it was... Look, okay, Sanjaya, I'll be positive. How old are you?
Huh?
How old are you?
17.
Right, you're very brave. I'll give you that. You're brave.
The courage of Sanjaya Malakar. I think we're dying to know what's going on in your head when you're listening to them give you feedback tonight.
I don't even know.
Yeah.
Well, no, I listen to the positive things, but sometimes, no offense, Simon, but your first comment, I had no idea what you're talking about.
Okay.
I was trying to say
where when she listens to this on TV,
she'll
scream.
Okay.
He wasn't talking about the marine biology aspect of sea life. It's more of an audible sound from... Okay. Well, good luck. Do you feel like you should be here next week?
Yeah.
Okay. If you do at home as well, Sanjaya's number, 1-866-IDOL-05. 1-866-436-5705, or you can text the word vote to 5705. Thank you very much, Sanjaya. Appreciate it. Commercials coming at you. When we come back, it is Haley live on Idol. Who's joining Brandon and Phil in the bottom three tonight? Back to the results. Sanjaya and Haley, would you please stand up, both of you? Sanjaya, you sang Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Haley, you sang Missing You. America voted. Haley, would you please have a seat? You are safe. Sanjaya, to the center of the stage. Come on down, Sanjaya. America, this is your bottom three. Who's going home? Who's staying? I can send one of you back to safety right now. That person is Phil Stacy. You may have a seat. You're back with us next week.
I love you, dude. I love you, boy.
Congratulations, Phil. Take a seat, buddy. Down to Brandon and Sanjaya. Here we go with the results. After nearly 28 million votes, America has decided that Sanjaya, you are safe. Brandon leaves us tonight on American Idol. Sanjaya, you may have a seat. Congratulations, Sanjaya. Ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Rogers. Keep it moving now with Sanjaya.
As soon as I found out that it was British Invasion Week, I had no idea what I was gonna sing. I'm kind of on the fence with two different songs.
Do them both and see which one I like.
All right, cool.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do You Really Got Me by
The Kinks.
Do
it.
Oh yeah, you really got me now.
He's a cute looking guy. His only problem is he doesn't have a lot of experience to sell what he's got.
Yeah.
Very cool, great song as well. What else, what is the other one? Just so we can make a choice.
Into something good. I don't think that I'm the best singer in the competition, but I'm just gonna work on both of them and hopefully it'll hit me. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood.
He does look a lot more like one of Herman's Hermits than he looks like one of the Kinks, doesn't he? It'd be much better for me if you did I'm Into Something Good and won the competition. But I think if you've got any chance of winning a competition, you should go with You Really Got Me and really get into it, man. He's got to choose a song and really go and believe that that's his best choice. Now, I think what I've done is made it even more confusing for him.
Well, singing either You Really Got Me or Something Good, here is Sanjaya Malakar.
Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah. Don't ever set me free. I only wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah. Whoa. Don't ever set me free. I only wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah. Whoa.
Thank you.
Yo, man, listen, all right. I got to tell you, you shocked me tonight. You know, usually you're this kind of reserved, kind of like just mildly meek, kind of like cool, very cool guy. Dude, you came out of your shell tonight.
Yeah.
I think that was your best performance to date, baby. That was your best performance to date. I'm still like, I'm in shock, Paula. What?
That's what we've been waiting for. Well, at least we've been waiting for.
The Newsom job.
You know what? Just go for it. Go for it. You went for it. It was a lot of fun to see you like this. I hope you had fun up there.
I did.
Good for you.
Oh, my God.
I think the little girl's face says it all.
Sweet.
I actually think she liked him.
Really?
Yeah. That was good, right? You enjoyed that. You're a fan.
Yeah.
Say hello to this young lady. What is your name? Ashley. Ashley Sanjaya. Sanjaya. Ashley.
Oh.
Are you having fun, sweetheart? Yeah? Okay. Just check in. If you need anything, let us know, okay? We'll be right here. If you want to vote for Sanjaya, 1-866-IDOL-08. It's 1-866-436-5708, or you can text the word vote to 5708. Don't vote until the end of the show. Thank you, Sanjaya. Good luck to you, all right? Good. Okay. Can we take a break? After the break, Gina has a classic from the Stones. We'll be right back live. Sanjaya, would you stand up for me? Haley, would you stand? Gina, would you also stand up? Sanjaya, you sang "You Really Got Me." Haley, you sang "Tell Him." Gina, you sang "Paint It Black." America voted, and you are not our bottom three. With Sanjaya and Haley. You're watching American Idol. Let's see, Gwen Stefani, it's her night. Let's see what Sanjaya has for us, apart from the hair.
I'm singing Bathwater by No Doubt.
I think he kind of got a little bit nervous. He kind of forgot some of the words.
Into my own destruction.
Yeah, you're doing it, come on. I feel for him. I think it's going to be really difficult for him. It's a hard song, and he chose it, so good luck for him tonight.
You and your museum of lovers, a precious collection, you housed in your covers, my simpleness threatened by my own admission. And the bags are much too heavy in my insecure condition. My pregnant mind is baffled with envy again. But I still love to wash in your old bath water. Love to think that good love never, I can't help it. You're my kind of girl. Wanted and adored by attractive women. Protection at your discretion. I know I'm diving into my own destruction. So why do we choose the girls that are naughty? I don't fit in, so why do you want me? I know I can tame you, but I just keep trying. But I still love to wash in your old bath water. Love to think that good love never, I can't help it. You're my kind of girl, my kind of girl.
What's going down, man? What's going down? All right, just enjoy it, man. Look, I don't even, I'm speechless every time. It's like, it's weird. It's weird, you got the dog speechless, man. Listen, the hairdo is definitely interesting. I like the kind of mohawk look. I mean, listen, you know, at the end of the song, what it reminded me of is you sang that one long note at the end and you sing a little run. You actually can sing, man, if you would just go on and put it out there, dude. That's what Paul and I were just saying. Come on, man.
You know, Sanjay, if you had the gumption, if you had the ability to just totally go for it, then it fits the, it would fit the wackiness of the faux hawk and all that. But it's to watch it on stage and not go for it, it's kind of like, you know, we're kind of like going, ah, come on.
Yeah, come on.
Because
man,
you can do it if you want to do it. It's like, how hard is it? You're up there. Come on, you can do it.
Well, I presume there was no mirror in your dressing room tonight.
You're just jealous that you couldn't pull it off.
Sorry?
You're just jealous that you couldn't pull it off.
I couldn't, I agree.
That's
look, Sanjay, I don't think it matters anymore what we say, actually.
That's why I'm speechless.
No, I genuinely don't.
Like,
I think you are in your own universe, and if people like you, good luck.
Well, thank you.
Sanjay Malakar. All right, let's just take a shot, Bruce, of the profile here. It's like a ponytail, though, or like a pony hawk.
It's pony a pony hawk.
Little ponytails in there, huh?
Seven for good luck.
It's seven for good luck.
Sorry.
Okay, and so at what point were you inspired?
I wanted to do a mohawk because I thought it would be fun, and then the hair dude just put it all in a bunch of ponytails.
And out came that.
Out came that.
All right, well, if you're voting for Sanjaya for several reasons this week, seven of them, eight with the song. It's 1-866-IDOL-04, 1-866-436-5704. Send the word vote to 5704. Don't do anything until the end of the show. Thank you for the entertainment, and good luck to you, Sanjaya. Sanjaya, would you stand up, please? You sang Bathwater. America voted, and you are not going to be out in the center of the stage. You are safe. Take a seat. Now, two legends collide. Tony Bennett meets Sanjaya.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, I'm a huge fan of yours.
Thank you. Sanjaya shows up and comes up with something every week. It makes him interesting.
When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. My goal this week is to make America see that I actually can sing.
I really think you're terrific. He's got a sense of humor. He sings very well. And what I like about him is that he dares to be different.
Heaven, I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak. But it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek. But it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, dance with me, I want my arm about you. The charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together dancing, cheek to cheek.
Check it out. Sanjaya, you know what? I can't even comment on the vocals anymore or whatever, but what I like about you now is you've turned into a great entertainer. You got the different hairdos every week, dog, jumping off. You know, you're dancing with Paula. He's an entertainer now. Paula, look at him. He's ready.
He is an entertainer. I get why people love you. I get you're charming. Vocals were a little off at the beginning, but I understand what Tony says. You've got this charm about you, and I love the suit and the, I don't know if it was Dancing with the Stars or American Idol.
Yeah.
But thank you for the dance.
Let's try a different tactic this week.
Yeah, what are you going to say?
Incredible.
Thank you. We'll leave it at that. You do a great job staying under the radar, Sanjaya. To vote for him, it's 1-866-IDOL-07, 1-866-436-5707, or
Lucky
text the word
seven.
Vote to 5707. Sanjaya. Standard text messaging rates apply. Okay, thank you, sir. Good luck.
Thank you.
We've divided up the contestants into groups of three, but which is the bottom three? Which one is the middle three, and which is the top three tonight? Let's start with Blake, Chris, and Sanjaya. Blake, you sang Mack the Knife. Chris, you sang Don't Get Around Much Anymore. Sanjaya, you sang Cheek to Cheek. America voted. Where do they place? We'll find out in a moment. Here we have our second group. Haley, Gina, and Phil. Phil, you sang Night and Day. Gina, you sang Smile. Haley, you sang Ain't Misbehavin'. America voted. Get to those results in just a second. Say hi to this group, ladies and gentlemen. Jordan, Melinda, and Lakeisha. Jordan, you sang On a Clear Day. Melinda, you sang I Got Rhythm. Lakeisha, you sang Stormy Weather. America voted. As you know, this is where we take a break. Normally, but not tonight. You are all safe. Have a seat. Lots of excitement there. Not so much here. And this group, you know you are not the top three, but you're also not the bottom three. You are safe. Work a little bit harder, but you're in for another week. Congratulations. Take a seat. When we come back, it's the embodiment of Latin passion. Sanjaya is ready for action. Hang on. Welcome back, everybody. Now it's time for Sanjaya.
So Sanjaya chose Bésame Mucho, which is a beautiful, beautiful Spanish song. And I have to tell you, he really, really impressed me.
I like Sanjaya. I love Sanjaya.
I told him at the end to just kind of take his time on that, not rush through it. It's a really good choice for him, and I think Simon might be impressed.
Bésame, bésame mucho. Como se fue esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después.
This joy is something new. My arms enfolding, you never knew this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering, it's you I adore. Bésame, bésame mucho. Como se fue esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Que tengo miedo a perderte. Perderte después.
Yo, come on up, man. Come on up. All right, so Sanjaya, check it out, baby. Check it out. You know what? You're one of the smartest contestants I've ever met, dude. That was actually really good. It was.
Yeah, pretty good pitch, smooth. It was nice. It was very, very, very nice.
Right. I couldn't understand a word of it.
Well,
you sang like a 14-year-old, and I'm gonna hate myself for this. It wasn't horrible.
Do you realize how painful that was for him to say?
Sure, it was
clearly unaware of the camera, though, too, right?
Oh, didn't know it was there.
I like the beard, the goatee is nice.
He's learning, Ryan.
1-866-IDOL-08. 1-866-436-5708. If you're with the new AT&T, text word VOTE to 5708 from your wireless phone. Thank you, Sanjaya. Yeah. You can vote in just a few moments. First, take a look at these numbers. These eight contestants brought flair, passion, and power to our Latin special. But even with a guiding star like Jennifer Lopez, one of them is facing the fire. Who is going home? This is American Idol. Sanjaya. Sit down for the moment. I'll get back to you. Melinda, please stand. Sanjaya, would you please stand up?
Hello again.
Hi there. No, not yet. We're not ready. Sit down. We'll come back. Blake, your turn. Would you stand up for us? Sanjaya, please stand up. And let's get into it now. One of you is safe. The other is in the bottom three. Sanjaya, you sang Bésame Mucho. Randy, thought it was a smart performance. Paula, liked your smooth vocal. Simon, didn't hate it. Chris, you sang smooth. Randy liked the cool vibe. Paula thought it was a hot performance. Simon liked your contemporary spin on the song. After the vote, Sanjaya, I've been telling you to sit all night long. Now sit down again. You're safe. Chris, you are in the bottom three tonight. Here's the bottom three. Phil, Haley, and Chris. Are you shocked? Are you surprised? What do you guys think here in the studio? Welcome back to Country Night. Time to see what someone at home wants to know about the idols. If you have a question for a finalist, go to AmericanIdol.com and click on My Coke Reward. Say hi to Sanjaya, ladies and gentlemen. Here, Sanjaya, is a question from Sally in Cincinnati, Ohio. If you could make one of the judges sing a song, who would you pick and what would you make them sing?
I'd have Simon Cowell sing Shining Happy People so that he could show his true personality. That would probably make my day too.
Are you ready for tonight?
Yeah.
All right, let's see how it went with Martina. Watch.
Sanjaya is doing Let's Give Him Something to Talk About, which I think is a really good choice for him.
Let's give him something to talk about. I chose this song because I often give a lot of people something to talk about, and I thought it would be fun to actually say that. How about
love? Sanjaya has typically, I think, sung in a really soft voice. And what I heard him singing, a little bit of a stronger voice, it sounded more confident and I think a little more aggressive, a little bigger. When you sing out, you have a great tone. I mean, I like it. And I think people will grab onto that too. It felt like he was projecting a little bit more today than I'd heard him do in the past, and I think it works for him.
My goal this week is to just do Bonnie Raitt justice.
People are talking about people. I hear them whisper, you won't believe it. They think we're lovers, kept undercover. I just ignore it, but they keep saying, laugh just a little too loud. Stand just a little too close. We said just a little too long. Maybe that's the end. Something we don't, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about. How about love, love? Oh, thinking about you every day. Dreaming about you every night. You feel the same way. Now that we know it, let's really show it, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about. How about love, love, love? Let's give them something to talk about. To figure out something to talk about. How about love? Oh, love.
Yo. All right, so check it out, dog. Check it out, man. Just keeping it most real. You know the dog always keeps it real, man. That was really just like karaoke, dude. Vocally, it really wasn't good at all. It was just, it was very bland and boring for me. Just to be honest. I mean, to be honest. Come on. What are we doing up here? Paula, what are we doing?
Well, we're watching somebody who loves adversity.
Yes.
You thrive on it, don't you? You love it. You're having fun. But the vocals were... You're a lovable guy, Sanjaya, you are.
Utterly horrendous.
I'm being serious.
It's true.
I'm being serious. Honestly, it was. It was as bad as anything we see at the beginning of American Idol. You know, where all the...
Simon.
Come on.
Simon. Even if it wasn't his best performance, you really never liked this guy. So was it the song?
Excuse me.
Or you just don't like Sanjaya?
Who rattled your cage? This is.
Well, I've made it about all of
to
us.
To the left. Come over here, Sanjaya.
But Paula, if he came out and he nailed it, would Simon
Ryan.
Ever.
What
would
I'm
ever
trying
like?
To say is I know this has been funny for a while, yeah. But based on the fact that we are supposed to be finding an American Idol, right. It was hideous.
Right.
I mean, the ridiculous choice of song.
Randy, if Sanjaya nailed it, would Simon ever really like it from this?
I liked him last week, Big Mouth.
No, he liked him last week. But you know, listen, the singing wasn't on point.
Then you obviously weren't watching last week. Watch the show last week. Oh, I liked
it. The singing wasn't on point. The singing was bad today, but I do like the scarf on the hair. That was kind of
yeah. Cool.
Well,
all right.
Thank God.
Let's all run out and get the scarves for the hair now, America. Sanjaya. 1-866-IDOL-03.
1-866-436-5703 or send the word vote to 5703 if you want Sanjaya in the competition. Good luck to you, sir. Nice to see you. Last night we went country and the country came back with the response. Is your favorite safe? This is American Idol. They loved you too. You are safe, Melinda. Congratulations. Now, I'm going to ask you to do one more thing. I want you to look at these two groups, and I want you to pick the one that you think is also safe this week, and will be back again next week to sing. I want you to think about it, Melinda, think about it. Take a look at the two groups. Take your time and make a choice. Which is the highest and which is the bottom three? And go join them. That is fair and fitting for you. All right, one more request. Slide to your left. This group is safe and is back next week. Have a seat. You may have a seat, guys. Congratulations. And here is your bottom three at the center of the stage, America. Sanjaya, Lakeisha, and Blake. I want to get the judges' opinion right now. Randy, your thoughts as you see the bottom three.
Dog, I think it's crazy that Blake is up there. I mean, I don't know.
Are you surprised you're here right now?
It is what it is. I'm happy to be here.
So that's a little bit, yeah?
Yeah.
Paula, your thoughts?
Blake's grandmother's here, and I hope she's not getting too upset. I think all of you up there should be proud of yourselves. You know, you're doing a great job. I understand why two of you are up there.
Simon, you're grinning from ear to ear.
I'm beginning to sense something here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, America, this is what your votes have done. Sanjaya, Lakeisha, and Blake, your bottom three in facing elimination. One of them will be heading home. Who will it be? Fight about it over the break. We'll be right back. Stay with us. Who do you think is headed home tonight, Mom?
Well, I can't make that decision. America made that decision, and we'll find out right after the break.
Back with you live on American Idol and back to business. Here they are, Sanjaya, Lakeisha, and Blake, the bottom three tonight. Let us ease the pain for one of you here. The votes have already been counted. Blake, you're safe. Take a seat. Congratulations. Okay, down to Sanjaya and Lakeisha. Dim the lights. Here we go. Lakeisha, you sang Jesus Take the Wheel. Randy thought it was a little pitchy. Paula thought the vocal was overpowering. Simon thought you and the song were like a hamburger breakfast. Didn't go together. Sanjaya, you sang Something to Talk About. Randy thought it was too bland. Paula thought the vocals were off. Simon thought it was horrendous. America voted after the biggest top seven vote in Idol history. Over 38 million votes. Sanjaya, you are going home tonight. Lakeisha is safe. Lakeisha rolls on. Sanjaya heads out. And here is a look at Sanjaya's journey. Watch this.
I think you are in your own universe, and if people like you, good luck.
I have to tell you, Sanjaya really, really impressed me.
He has this kind of inner confidence that is undeniable.
He dares to be different. I think he's terrific.
Incredible.
So I'm going home.
Okay, Sanjaya. Sanjaya, I love you.
Sanjaya to me is love.
Sanjaya Malakar. How do you feel right now, man? You all right?
I'm fine. This is an amazing experience. I never would have been able to do this anymore.
Well, I can promise you we won't soon forget you. We're glad you were here this season.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sanjaya. And coming up next week is our special Idol Gives Back. We'll see you for that right now on the stage one more time. Give it up for Sanjaya Malakar.
Talking about people, I hear them whisper. You won't believe it, they think we're lovers. Kept undercover, I just ignore it. But they keep saying, laugh just a little too loud. Stand just a little too close. We stare just a little too long. Maybe they're seeing something we don't, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about other than hair. Love you every day. Dreaming about you every night. Hoping that you feel the same way. Now that we know it, let's really show it, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about. Let's give them something to talk about other than hair, hair, hair. Give them something to talk about, babe. A little mystery to figure out. Something to talk about.